What's up, back with another video here. So today we're doing an unboxing video because both of my other scooters got stolen, which is a shame. They just weren't there in the morning and then my neighbours have them or anything. So yeah, I've just ordered a new scooter and it's here now, so let's get into the unboxing. Okay guys, here's the scooter. I do like a scooter review on it, like just tell you what parts I have in a set. Yeah, let's get into it. Yes, okay guys, here's the scooter. So guys, what we're gonna do now is I'm just gonna show you the parts that I've got. Okay guys, so this is a scooter. So let's start with the grips. We've got Gum Ethic DTC grips. They're really nice. They're better when they've been worn in, but they're still really fine. And then the Raw Supremacy T-Bars. Yeah, they're really nice. Like, they've got the... this thing. I forgot what it's called. But like, yeah, they're so nice. So they're really light. And then down to the clamp, we've got the Urban Art Mini SES clamp. And District Spacer and Tilt headset. Yeah, Tilt headset, the Phoenix Ali Forks, and the Tilt John Humbler signature wheels. So pink. And then moving down to the deck, we've got the... the NVVS. Guys, I forgot the deck. Right. Ah yeah, so the Blunt NV VOS 4, I think that was it, AOS 3-4, yeah, the Blunt NV AOS 3-4 deck in black and white wrapped, and it's also got the box dropouts, it's pen. And the grip tape is the Envy grip tape. Oh wait, I forgot the name of the grip tape too.
Oh, it's fallen on the floor.
It fell on the floor. Grip tape. Blunt Envy Galaxy yellow grip tape. Yes, really fine. So yeah, now I'll do some close-ups and then we'll go to Vicky. Okay guys, so yeah, let's go to Vicky now. We just need to do the drop test and get some Instapics a sec. For me to drop test. Also guys, before we get to Vicky, we've got some stickers and mystery bag. Yeah, so let's just do the stickers first. So, got some nice stickers there. Some wristbands. And that. Okay, so, let's get into unboxing now. In the bag. Okay, first off, it's some grip tape with dog stick around it. District grip tape. It's pretty sick. Okay, I've got the bands and stuff, stickers. What's the next item? Yo, we've got the dog t-shirt. Nice. Black dog t-shirt there. So next. A few more stickers and bands. So that's really good. You've got the dog bag as well. Stickers. Wristbands. More stickers. More stickers. Grip tape. And a t-shirt. So yeah. Okay guys, so we're now going to Vicky. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. So you've just got back home, well not just, but well I'm back home. So yeah, we've had a fun day today. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Let's go and see you scoot one last time. Let's see the scratches on it. Scoot. Right. Yeah, see the scratches on it. Okay. So let's see this. Okay, one sec. Okay guys, so at home let's see the scratches. So yeah, there's some, it's like all along there.
One.
And then up there. Is there any on the blunt plate? Alright, I don't know.
One.
No, the blunt plate's fine. Then, a few there. Okay, and also on the bars a bit as well, because you probably can't see them on camera, but there is some scratches on the bars there. I think you can actually. And then, so guys, hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. So yeah, see you in the next video, which is possibly tomorrow. I don't know. So yeah, bye.